Hello friends, welcome to your own unique channel, that is Conceptual Study Platform. Friends, today we are going to discuss error correction based on conjunction. Okay, very important topic for all kind of exam. Friends, just you have to see past videos related to error correction. Just see I button on your screen and click on there. Okay, so friends, let's start. Your first question regarding error correction based on conjunction. I along with my sister is doing our homework. Okay, I along with my sister is doing our homework. Is the sentence is correct or incorrect? You have to decide. Okay, so there are three options. There are three slashes after sister slash, after is slash, after homework slash. Is the sentence correct or incorrect? You may decide. Okay, if correcting these sentences, you may know the explanation. You need to know the explanation behind the sentence. Just here, if a sentence starts with two subjects using a compound conjunction, as well as along with, altogether, together with that, between them, then we always use the verb according to the first subject of the said sentence. What are the examples of compound conjunction? Very important term. Compound conjunction, as well as along with, altogether, together with that, are known as compound conjunction. Okay, so friends, I along with my sister is doing our homework. Is the sentence correct or incorrect? This is purely incorrect sentence, inaccurate sentence. What is the reason behind it? Friends, just here, if the sentence starts with two subjects, if the sentence starts with two subjects, I first subject and my sister is second subject, then the verb is used here. Verb is always according to the first subject. Okay, here first subject is singular one, I is a singular one, or so verb is also singular, but according to the first subject, verb is inappropriate. So what is the accurate? Here is accurate am. So what is the accurate answer? I along with my sister am doing our homework. Because if a sentence starts with two subjects and a compound conjunction is between that, then verb should be always according to the first subject. Okay, what are the example of compound conjunction? As well as along with, altogether, together with, are known as compound conjunction. So what is the accurate sentence? I along with my sister in this place is am should be used. Am is accurate here. So I along with my sister am doing our homework. Why am is used here? Because according to the first subject, am is used here. Okay, this one is right. So next question, friends, your next question. My maternal uncle as well as my friend are going to market for bringing some gifts for me. Okay, just look at the sentence carefully. My maternal uncle as well as my friends are going to market for bringing some gifts for me. Take time and try to solve correctly. Is this sentence correct or incorrect? Just pause your video and then try to answer correctly. So friends, the sentence is properly incorrect. The sentence is absolutely incorrect, because as we know, if a sentence starts with two subjects, the sentence starts with two subjects, one subject my maternal uncle and the another one my friend, So if a sentence starts with two subjects using a compound conjunction as well as here represent as a compound conjunction. So verb here we used according to always first subject. What is the first subject? My maternal uncle. As my maternal uncle is a singular subject, so verb should be always as per singular subject and first one, first subject. So first subject is singular and the verb should be singular. So singular, R is not as singular verb. So what is the singular verb? In present formation, in simple present formation, is. According to the first subject, verb should be used. So what is the accurate answer? Is in place of are. Okay, my maternal uncle as well as my friend is going are in place of is. Are ke badle is. My maternal uncle as well as my friend is going to market for bringing some gifts for me. Okay friends, that's all for the day. And try to subscribe Conceptual Study platform and share with your friends. And do comments if any kind of problem arises during class. Okay, very very important topic. You need to remember what is the compound conjunction and regarding error correction. Okay friends, that's all for the day. Thank you.